Hi everyone, I'm gonna shoot you with a gun. Welcome to my garage. It's a pleasure to be here doing a set for Greenpeace. Greenpeace stage at Glastow is one of my favourite places, and we've had some lovely times there, so I hope everyone's doing alright. And yeah, we'll get on with the set. This one's called Pit Pony. This one's called Resist the Reprise.
transporters, inner space voyages, subverting endorsed cloud orders, traversing reality's borders, dreamers. I know I'm not the only one, and yes, it's been lonely, but no, we're not done. Disposition, positively utopian, in food banks, every care of the troubled and the crazed, to every colour blend and shade, cause racism, I mean, racism is learned, and we have to unlearn it. Understand how our institutions preserve it in the modern day cotton fields concealed in the belly of this machine. To the lovers, whichever form you adore, from monogamy to polyamor, to the affectionate friends tenderly bending convention, rejecting the expected sentimental perspectives on what love could be, the unexpected directions make love more collective, love a little bit more, then maybe eventually we can make love not war. The environmental campaigners, the guardians, the ravers, those less able, lifesavers, nurses and surgeons, feeling burdened but refuse to pull the curtain on the National Health Service souls, using prose to pick holes in status quo. Cause the real artist questions whatever she knows, to the spiritual whose faith does not dictate the fate of another. To all of my feminists, sisters and brothers, the excommunicated, incarcerated ex-Christians and Muslims, questioning misogynistic customs at protest and demonstration. To the gamers on PlayStation, cause inspiration is thin, competition is in. So this world has to make just some of us win and some of us losers. Inequality is being consumed by a meaningless web epidemic. It's systemic and we need a movement, collective self-improvement. It's time, cause none but ourselves can free our minds to recognize the ways the capitalist enterprise is normalized. Get a puppy resistor. Get a puppy resistor. Get a puppy resistor. Get a puppy resistor. Get a puppy resistor.
Yeah. Yeah, I mean, nice one. Thanks for listening. this next one I'm going to do is going to round off our set. We're just going to do three little tunes for everyone. Hope you've enjoyed it. This next one's called Poem.
They got police getting busy, cleaning up the streets, cause that's what we need now to make the place neat. Take the homeless man's rags, no sleeping bags, no place to sleep, because we're far too civilized around here to see an unkempt human being, broken human being. Open up your eyes, are you seeing what I'm seeing? Yeah, misplaced, made to feel disgraced, human being. What, it's not enough to just pretend that you don't see him. You can't stand the sight, so you gotta disappear. And well, I hope you feel more comfortable doing your sightseeing, taking pictures, buying fucking Union Jack magnets and keyrings. Life, give me something to believe in. No lies, just something to believe in. Am I the only one that's grieving? These things that belong to you and me, that they are thieving. How long until they build a wall and call it a private city? They got walls made out of laws to exclude you and me, and now they take away our right to fight those laws for free. No legal aid, no more justice, only for the wealthy. Oh, but they're trying to build a more healthy society so that everybody knows you don't get nothing for free. No scroungers, no living room lounges, living off me. Suggest you're seeing exactly what they want you to see. A monster, cancer, threat to your liberty. How about a scapegoat for their crimes? A victim of the times. Everything that you're not meant to be. How about a badly prepared, scared human being? How about necessary cog in their economic machine? Cause if there was no unemployment, tell me how would things be? Do you still feel lucky to be working 40 hours a week? We're like a caged bird and they got us by the beak. Give us enough to eat, enough to sleep, enough to tweet. But there's not enough space between the ground and our feet, we're singing songs of freedom, but we're not flying free. So life, give me something to believe in. No lies, just something to believe in. Am I the only one that's grieving these things that belong to you and me that they are thieving? It's time for something to believe in. I'm tired, need something to believe in. Am I the only one that's grieving these things that belong to you and me that they are thieving? And this whole world's got me hurting, got me feeling undeserving, got me questioning my worth in this sad system that we're serving. Found no place in this twisted race for property. It's making profit the sole aim of humanity. Protect the banks, bring out the tanks if they disagree. While we're at it, let's invest some more in military. All our friends have shares, so why shouldn't we? And now the markets are demanding that we give away for free everything our grandparents fought for to some company. It's called wealth creation. It's more efficient, you see. Well, sorry, I forgot the free market would set us free. I forgot to only think about I'm an enemy. While brothers and sisters have nothing to eat, brothers and sisters at home and overseas. So can't lie down in a world, let it be.
Last weekend. Thanks for joining us.